Okay, so I can drop them here. I get my grips here. I'm one arm over the shoulder, one under the armpit. I push my knee in. This time it's the opposite knee here. If his wrist is hidden a bit, yeah, you get the knee in. But what we're going to do is going to pull the wrist out here and force it into the triangle here. Then I rock here. I trap this arm behind my head. Okay. You have a choke.